my friends. It's your old buddy, Ryan Van Duzer, and it's time for an adventure. You might recognize her from the Caballo Blanco video series. Her name is Allie. How are you doing?
Doing great, Ryan.
When I went on that adventure, I didn't know Allie very well at all, but now I do.
That's true.
We know each other a little bit better. There'll be more on that later. The point of this is that we're going on an adventure to the sand dunes. My whole family's gonna be there, and it's going to be awesome. The sand dunes are about 4 hours from Boulder. I've only been there once in my life, which is crazy. Allie, you've been there once?
Once.
My mom has never been there, and that's really the reason why we're going. She's wanted to go for years, and we finally made it happen. And we're all pretty darn excited about this. Check it out. It is almost a full moon, and the goal is to climb all over the sand dunes under the full moonlight. It's gonna be a great weekend. Check it out! We're at the sand dunes and there's a lot of sand here. Surprise! How you doing?
Doing good.
You ready for this?
Yeah, check it out.
This is my brother's wife, Logan. This is
Haley.
This is my brother wife. This is my middle brother's wife, Haley.
Something like that.
This is the other brother wife, Melissa. Say hi.
Hi.
I want you to carry me.
Here we go. You ready?
Are you making one of your videos?
Yeah, is that okay with you?
Yeah.
Okay. Hey, Mom.
Hey.
How you doing?
Good.
You're finally here.
I know it. We're walking out to the dunes.
Why have you always wanted to come here?
Because it's just amazing. This sits in Colorado.
Come on, pregnant woman, let's go. You gonna walk now?
Yeah.
This is Carter. How you doing, bud? You need somebody to carry you?
Yeah.
All right, let's go. Okay, let's go. You ready?
Woo!
Woo! What's up, Aiden?
What's up?
High five, bud. There he goes. Yeah, you want to slide down the hill? Or are you going to get off my back first? Ah.
I gotta wax it up because I want excessive speed.
Yeah, I mean, like, all right, Mom.
Okay, here we go.
Oh my gosh!
Push. Well, that was a short ride, but it was a fun ride.
All right, good. All right, everybody, it's enough time on the bunny hill. Time to go there. Before coming into the sand dunes, we watched a very informational video and we learned that these are the tallest sand dunes in North America. The tallest one's about 750 feet high, right?
750 feet.
What else did we learn?
That the temperatures in the sand can get up to 130 degrees in the summer.
That's hot. A successful run.
Yeah, you just gotta keep the thing straight.
I don't know if you can see the steepness of the hill, but it's pretty darn steep. And yeah, let's give it a shot. That still have a long way to go to get to the top. Walking around in sand dunes is really hard. Like you take a step and you sink in and slide back. So for every step you take, you're really losing a lot of energy. Oh, this for me?
Yeah, I picked this for you.
Those are beautiful. The polite thing to do when you get some flowers is to stick them behind your ear to show appreciation. Go, 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 go. I have been on top of a lot of mountains in my life, but these ones are a little bit unique because obviously all you can see for a long, long ways is just sand and sand and sand. Those mountains behind me are called the Sangre de Cristos, the blood of Christ. National parks, man, I'm sure glad that our country took it seriously to protect all these national parks because they are definitely the gem of this country. All the people walking up the dunes look like a bunch of little ants. It's crazy.
I'll save you,
I'm coming! Here you go, I'll help you out.
Oh, careful. Yeah.
One, two, three, go. Okay, whoa, we're going backwards.
Okay, I got the board.
This is too hard. Not working.
Is there still sand in my face?
I thought I got a lot off.
Are you serious? Your whole face is covered in sand.
Sand dunes, ladies and gentlemen. It's so different than anything else. People go to the mountains, they go to the canyons, they go to deserts. You know what you're getting. You go to the sand dunes and you're like, wow, I've never seen anything like this. I feel like I'm on another planet.
Have you seen a crying kid yet?
I have not seen any crying kids. You know what? Want to know why? Because they're at the sand dunes. We have left the great sand dunes, but the adventure is not over because on our way out here, we saw signs for the alien watchtower. All right, here we go.
Well, we have here a fine selection of a red vintage from the Napa Valley. The sound of a full bottle of wine.
This place is really kind of bizarre. There's nobody else here. It doesn't look like a whole lot of people ever really come here. It looks like there's a lot of, it's a place for people to bring offerings, kind of like a shrine. Some people might call it trash. There's lots of random stuff all over the place. And I gotta say, I love places like this. I just love weirdness. I love weirdness.
This is how you're supposed to communicate with aliens.
Oh yeah, of course. This looks like people like drive up here and unload whatever trash they have in their cars and put it out here. I want to leave something too, and I don't have a whole lot, but I do have People for Bike stickers in my wallet, so I'm going to leave this right here because aliens need to ride bikes too. Let's go to the top of the watchtower. I've been told there's some vortexes. This is how we're gonna talk to the aliens. If the aliens ever do land here, they're gonna be psyched. They're gonna be like, wow, this planet is beautiful. I just like humans sometimes. Like, humans can do great things with their spare time. And I'm gonna say this is a great thing. It doesn't harm anybody. It just provides a little bit of simple, innocent fun, right?
Yeah, it's unifying. And you know, if aliens do come down here and take this as an expression of what humans are, they're going to get a really positive message. They're going to think we're pretty hilarious and awesome.
Yeah, we are hilarious because everything down there is just kind of nuts. All right, the weather's gotten really bad, which is a sign. They're coming. Take us to your leader.